This video is to demonstrate a surface wave acoustic microscopy system, SWAM, for the silicon nitride ball inspection. This system was developed by Intelligent Automation Inc. under an SBIR Phase 2 project sponsored by the Air Force Research Laboratory. The SWAM system includes a laptop computer with a control software, a 3-degree of freedom DOF ball rotation and inspection stage, a power motor controller box, an ultrasonic single pulsar receiver, and a signal digitization oscilloscope. Before the experiment, fill the ball holder of the inspection stage with distilled water until the bottoms of the ball supports are merged. Turn on the JSR pulsar receiver, the step motor controller, the power motor controller box, and the computer. Take out the ceramic ball to be tested and place it on the holder. Then lower the friction wheels down to press against the ball. To inspect the ball, double-click the SWAM icon on the desktop to start the main SWAM program. Input the ball ID number in the pop-up window, click the setting button to set up the data saving options, signal, and scan trajectories. Then press the run scan button to start scan. A pop-out window will show the scan process and real-time waveforms. There are two waveform packets in the A scan signal. The first one corresponds to the direct reflection signal from the ball surface, and the later one is the surface acoustic wave. Cracks on the ball surface or subsurface will cause scattering of surface acoustic waves, thus can be detected by analyzing the waveform packets. The ball is driven by two friction wheels along a spiral trajectory. When the scan is completed, click the Load Data button and select the raw data file to perform signal processing. A 3D image of the scanned region is shown in the main interface. Users can drag the 3D image to adjust the view direction. Crack is highlighted with a red-colored area. Users can adjust display features, view direction, resolution, and color map. Some features may be more sensitive to a particular crack than others. Users can also use the color map slide to enhance the image contrast. A fine scan can be performed to further confirm the crack and estimate its size. Finally, user can click the Generate Report button to generate an HTML format document containing the ball ID, test parameters, and a scan image. This report is saved along with the data files. 16 silicon nitride balls from the Air Force have been examined with the prototype SWAM system and have been inspected by microfluorescent penetration inspection FPI technique. Of the 14 balls that were found with C-cracks, the SWAM system detected the cracks on all of them. 2 of the 16 balls were not confirmed to have cracks, and the SWAM did not detect any defects on them. In conclusion, an automated rapid ceramic ball inspection prototype system, SWAM, has been developed and tested in a laboratory environment. The key features and advantages of the system include 100% coverage of the ball surface, detects micro cracks of hundreds of microns in length, accommodates ball sizes from 0.5 inches to 2 inches in diameter, performs a ball scan in less than 10 minutes in most cases, and it has a user-friendly operation interface. There is no need of extensive training to operate the system. This developed SWAM system will potentially benefit the ceramic ball and hybrid bearing manufacturers on better quality control of the ceramic balls and facilitate the adoption of advanced material for high-performance engines and machining tool applications by the military and broad industry.